Configuration. Make sure your mobile phone or your computer is connected to the internet. You will need to be connected to the internet in order to access the router page by Wi-Fi or by Ethernet cable from your modem to your PC or laptop. Open a browser to access the router page. You can use Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari from your iPhone. If you like my video, please leave a comment and subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay up to date with my latest video. Thank you so much.